to do the test, I'm going to use this goniometer. This goniometer is going to measure the number of degrees of your movement, and then I'm going to compare it to the normal population.
Okay.
Sound good?
Yeah.
And the test is going to require a little bit of touching, so is it okay if I touch your leg?
Yeah.
Now, could you please lie down on the bed, on your stomach for me?
Okay.
Now, bend your knee as fast as you can. Perfect. Now, this is your knee flexion.
Okay.
And now, extend it all the way up.